star level offense right there.
Oh my, you talk about a bench player having an impact? That's as big as it gets. And the crowd was loving it. Look at them. They're still here. Ernie, the game's over, and they're jumping around, taking selfies, trying to get their followers up. Oh my, this came out of nowhere. Who is this guy?
Obviously a remarkable scoring man. Very rare. I was blown away by his ability to attack the defense. He saw everything out there happening, and before it happened, he had a crystal ball knowing what was going to go on. Great offensive performance. Ernie, what we witnessed here was greatness. Really, are you going to see someone be that determined, that skilled, and that smart all in one night? I tip my hat off to him.
He was red hot in the second quarter. The defense ran several guys at him to try and stop the bleeding, but his aggressiveness was simply too much for them to handle.
Well, now we know he can do this. He was a scoring machine. He took everything the defense did, and I loved it more. The only question is, why don't you do this every night?
He was an assassin from the three-point line tonight. A very good percentage for him out there, and a grand total of 8 three-pointers. He tormented that defense with his ability to get open and drain the deep shot.